guys, I'm standing here with the poster girl for apprenticeships. It is the lovely Nadine from BMW.
Hi, how are you?
Nadine, I believe back when you were 11, there was a chance that you were going to go into veterinary, and then suddenly a few years passed and here you are halfway through your BMW apprenticeship.
Yeah, always growing up I was just mad into animals and I always wanted to become a vet, and when I started driving at 17, 18, I changed my mind. I wanted to become a mechanic. That was it.
So it's very much that you are standing here as the only female mechanic in the whole room of boys here.
Most likely, yeah. There's only 1%, I think, that are females throughout Ireland, which is really bad. There should be more, and there's plenty of room for more females. So if you're thinking of doing an apprenticeship, come on, get on board.
So tell me, what's the hardest part of what you do every day?
There is no hard part at all. No, I love it. I absolutely love it.
So what's the skill set that you need to come in and do an apprenticeship in mechanics?
You just need to be able to open things, tighten things, be open-minded, I suppose, a good team worker, pretty much just everything. Like, it's an amazing job, and you can prove yourself more and more every day when you learn more and more every day on the job.
So what's further down the route for you? Is it Formula One, or is it going to be, you know, taking your own dealership of BMW, or is it going to be Nadine fixes cars, little garages everywhere?
No, what I want to do is bring more females into the trade. I would love to open my own female garage and train more girls. And, you know, when you're getting you're waiting on your car to get service, you can get your nails done, or, you know, that kind of thing. Like, bring something like that into Ireland, because there's nothing, and there isn't enough females in the trade at all. So I just love to just see more females as mechanics. Absolutely.
Fantastic. Nadine, great talking to you. Entrepreneur in the making. Thank you so much.
Thank you.